right, this is our turn off. To go up to...
There's
a helipad up here for emergency rescue. Hopefully you don't ever need to use it, but this is sort of the beginning of where you get to Dingo Track and have a fucking look at this. It is an unbelievable view. All right, Dingo Track it is. We're going. Starts to get a little bit narrow, scratches your panel work. So if you've got it, I've actually bought my 200 series Sahara down here and scratched the fuck out of it the last time I was here, but polished most of it out. Scratches the shit out of your car, but a Holden Commodore wagon has been able to get down this track, and he got the majority of the way back up. We got stuck at one of the crucial steps that he couldn't get over. It's not that hard of a track, it's just it's quite hilly. Thank you. sadgy since last time.
Yeah, I've met enough Holden Adventure LX
Yeah, I was just, I was just saying that on the GoPro just then, and about how you had to pull that guy out. It was fucking hilarious. I've got to find those videos and put them up, actually. Thank you. How's that, Z?
Oh, yeah!
Oh, yeah, mate, there's not a boat ramp anymore. We've got our own toilet block. I'll show you guys around later.